And away, George the first hopped out okay. There's good speed, the roughy Wisel Nino, and deep out was Bassman. But George the first is going to hold Bassman and Wisel Nino. Oh, they all ran off. The leading trio ran off, and now Aston Antoine presented with the lead. Krull ran to second. Race-changing complexion, always Ho-Ho to third. Then Aston Odyssey, midfield was Wisel Nino. Victory chase, George the first. They turn. Krull moves up, getting the rail. Always Ho-Ho. Krull and always Ho-Ho. Always Ho-Ho. Always Ho-Ho wins from a photo. Aston Odyssey, Krull and Aston Antoine. Maybe in that order, but don't hold me to it. Boy, that race changed complexion. Then Wisel Nino, victory chase. George the first. Well, he's run last. Always Ho-Ho for Ray Fewings up on the rail. 31.62 the time. Got the luck. Got the luck mid-race when those front trio ran off. And always Ho-Ho slipped through to third down the back. And then all of a sudden, she was right in it. And she's charged through along the inside to win from Aston Odyssey, who's followed it through. And Aston Antoine's held third from Krull, who has ended up running fourth and at the top of the home straight was looking probably the winner. 8.72 and 4, 31.62 the time. So number eight for Ray Fewings, always Ho-Ho. Margin here a length and a half by a head. And she got the right run at the right time. And that's Greyhound Racing for you. She's in the right spot at the right time, and she's got the money. So 8.72 and 4 are the placings here after the running.